Can you just tell me a little bit about why it's so important to clean the paintbrushes off after using them?
It's pretty important to clean them off because, like, most of them are brand new and trying to keep, like, take care of school property and whatnot. Just pretty much wash them off with some hot and cold water, dry them off, and put them right back in that bin.